include the interest. Okay, so what do I subtract off of the current balance? What do I subtract to show me the principal amount? Because if I only subtract the interest, $484.27 is the difference between what you just stated was the principal and the current balance. Right, so I don't understand the $671.30 you're talking about. Yes, I have.